Hey there, everyone, today's video is going to be my October favorites video and I'm just going to get straight into this. Oh, and forewarning, you're probably going to see a couple of these products in a couple different videos as this was my birthday month. I got a few new things and that's always exciting. So starting off with the category of eyes, as usual, I've been really loving my Lorac Mega Pro palette and this was a limited edition palette, yes. I got two of these and I can tell you I was really pissed off in the beginning because one arrived to me completely smashed and unusable. The whole bottom row was just trashed and every other shade had dark colors all through it, so it was unusable, completely unusable. So I was really annoyed at Lorac and the fact that their customer service was completely shitty. I hate Lorac's customer service. I don't think I'll ever buy from them again. I do have to say that even though I didn't want to like this, I really like it. I like the color selection in it a lot more than the Lorac Pro palette, the original one. I don't have number two, but I like the color selection a lot better in this. It's more versatile, as much as I didn't want to like it. My favorite in the lips category have been two OCC lip tars, and they are in the shades Pagan and Techno Pagan. They sound similar, but they're really not. And I think that OCC got this last collection, the Unknown Pleasures collection, absolutely perfect. These are my two favorite shades from that collection, and I've been wearing these like nobody's business, especially Techno Pagan. Techno Pagan is now my favorite lip color. It even dominates in my mind over Black Dahlia, which Black Dahlia has been my favorite lip color for over 2 years now, so that's pretty amazing. My favorite in the makeup tool category has been the Inglot Cream Concealer in the shade 37. And this is basically white, and I use this mainly as a mixing medium to make my foundations lighter, but if I'm actually feeling like doing it, I can actually do a under eye highlight, which heaps of people do, but I've never really had the chance to do. So this is great for us pale people who want the ability to do different things with our makeup. My favorite in the eyelashes category has been the House of Lashes under eye lashes, in particular the Style Precious. Now, if I'm not doing anything completely dramatic with my eyes, I love natural looking lashes, and it's really hard to get natural looking under eyelashes, and I think that these ones are perfect because they're not too dramatic, but they add a little bit more flair to the under eye area without looking just absolutely ridiculous. It really helps to balance out the top and bottom lash line. My favorite in the perfume category, and I haven't done this for a while because I haven't really been loving anything, but I got the Victor and Rolf Bon Bon for my birthday, and I cannot express enough how much I love this. This is now my number one perfume. My old number one perfume used to be Flower Bomb. It's still awesome, but this definitely takes the cake. And its packaging is just seriously adorable. My favorite in the clothing category, well, I kind of have two favorites in the clothing category. One is accessories, and it's these two rings that I got from a shop called Rogue and Wolf on Etsy, and I've been like on a huge Etsy kick lately, and yeah, I just think they're really adorable. These are both midi rings, and yeah. Another favorite in the clothing category, I'm just gonna put two in there. This is a t-shirt from American Apparel, and it has Alaska on it, which is a drag queen. American Apparel did some t-shirts, collaborated with some of my favorite drag queens of all time, and I got the Alaska one. I got this in a large because I'm using this as a night shirt. I don't really wear t-shirts during the day, so my favorite shoes of October have been the Underground Blitz boots that I unboxed a couple weeks ago, and the reason why I've been wearing the absolute crap out of these is because I haven't been able to wear my heels as much. I've just been having some reoccurring ankle and knee problems, and flats just make it a hell of a lot easier, so at least when I wear these I can still look and feel witchy, but yeah, I'm not wearing my heels. It does kind of sadden me that I can't wear my heels at the moment, but yeah, at least I have these to compensate for that. Now getting onto my favorite song of the month. My favorite song of the month is actually two songs by Slipknot, and it's Leech and Kill Pop. They're both from the new album, and my favorite band of the month has been Slipknot because I've been listening to the new album, which is called The Grey Chapter, I think, on absolute repeat in the car. Just, I think the CD is going to hate me soon. And finally, my favorite movie of the month. Well, I'm going to list two things. The first thing is American Horror Story. I thought that Australia was not going to get it until actually one of my subscribers told me that it actually started on my birthday. So I've been watching that like crazy. I love American Horror Story and I love this new season. All the characters are like completely different to what I kind of imagined it to be, but I love that. And I've also been watching a lot of South Park. I love South Park. I love how crude the humor is. I love how controversial it is. I like how silly it is, honestly. And I know that a lot of people don't like South Park, but you know, to each their own. Everybody likes different things. So I hope you enjoyed my October favorites video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because I'd love to be here for every single video. Like this video if you liked the video. Comment down below what your favorites of October were. And I hope you all have a fantabulous day.